tell you about an event we attended a couple of weeks ago now. The Moken are a group of people, like people who've lived on the islands in the Andaman Sea for hundreds of years. They live on the little islands. Well, actually, they live most of their time on boats in the ocean and only come ashore during the rainy season when the ocean is treacherous. And lately that's changed. About the middle of the 20th century, the different countries, Malaysia, Thailand, and Burma or Myanmar, tried to bring the people and settle them on land and bring them part into their countries. The people have kind of resisted and have remained a separate group. But they call them Thai Mai now, which means new Thais in Thailand. But there's an event for them to kind of honor them. And it's, I don't know how to explain it. I'll just show you the video and you can, I don't know, make out what you think it might mean. But food on the table and everybody took the food. I guess they take it back to their families. I'm not sure. Watch and see.
Thank you. Thank you.